days to Halloween, and as you could see, not too many people set up their houses for Halloween. Kind of sad this year.